Okay, guys, we're back. And now we can go down here. And the real bad news about me taping these is that I can't keep the videos on my computer. It takes up way too much space. I don't know how a lot of people do it though, how they keep them on. Ooh. It's gonna be for Isaac. Yep. Oh. Ooh. Oh man. Yeah, they can run away. I like that about those eyes. You should have made him not so runawayable. Oh man. Oh. I didn't see the rat. Oh, oops. Okay. So, I'm gonna head out. Oh, one thing. You gotta equip these. Or you gotta set them, you know? And then it's Gus. And it's Grant. Alright. Now we're in Coloma. This place can be a pain. But if you're rightfully equipped, it shouldn't be too bad. Oh, I see. Earthquake. About the defending thing now. And you have to be careful, and you have to make sure that your characters are at least above 25 hit points. Regardless, you know. Oh, there we go. Oh, that helps big. Puzzle's very simple, actually. I just go all the way around to push this log all the way in the water. And I got it. It's a little tricky, but you can get it done. Alright, now you start fighting trolls. These guys are heavy, heavy hitters. At this point, keep your hit points above 30. In case they hit a critical. So, I'm gonna heal right now. Alright, this part's kind of tricky. Let me see. Like right now. Okay. Doesn't look good enough yet. This puzzle's a little more tricky. We don't move that one ever, so... Let's move this one over that. Let's move that one back over there. But problem. Okay, I see what it is. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.